Hey YouTube, StupidTech1001 here, and this is the SpongeBob SquarePants movie video game playthrough episode 14. So we're up to googly eyes and smelly knickknacks. So we have to escape from Shell City with King Neptune's crown along these hoses. There's a Cyclops. Firstly, we need to turn all three faucets. Alright, I think we got everything there. And that was the last faucet. Pretty sure there's a treasure chest around here somewhere, though. Maybe. Have we been down here before? Yeah, we were just here. Pretty sure there's a treasure chest around here somewhere. Oh, there's the treasure chest. Ooh, wrong way. We gotta figure out how to get onto that red pipe. Maybe if we...
Now I know how my ancestors
died. Maybe if we go down here. Oh wait, no, this is the upper section of the level. Oh, here we are. Here's the treasure chest. Thank you. Now let's just figure out how to get on to that red pipe so that we can get those 10 manliness points. Oh, here it is. All right, now up onto these electrical wires. Up here, we just have to worry about dodging the Cyclops' hand when he crosses certain gaps. Alright, 2 of 4 lamps dropped. 3 of 4. Can't forget this treasure chest. All right, and that was the last lamp. Now we just need to find our way back up to the lamps. Let's go. And there's the last treasure chest. Alright, now we can just make our way back up to the lamps and then get out of here. And there we go, right out the window.
You left a trail of debris in your wake, but you did make it, so here's your reward.
And so, after escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
And there's David Hasselhoff.
So,
even though they don't say his name in the game for some reason. I think it's because they didn't want to give away that he's in the movie, because this game came out a lot before the movie. Alright. Back to Shell City.
Wanna slide down there again?
We already made it out. Why would we want to do that?
I'll reward you.
When duty calls.
Excellent. Slide through there faster than the allotted time. And I'll reward you.
Save the money first!
Let's just see what extras we got first.
And that is
all right, we got Story Movie 7.
The trench full of hideous, disgusting monsters. Meanwhile, Dennis continues to follow our heroes. Some unsavory types attempt to get in his way, but he manages to reason with them. And so, like two tin cans in a trash compactor, SpongeBob and Patrick continue on, blissfully unaware of the danger closing in on them. Standing in their way is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.
We also got the Mindy sound pack. And we also got the Thug Tug art pack. Here's some Thug Tug concept art. Alright, now for the time challenge. Luckily, I know a lot of shortcuts. Whoops. Alright, guess we better start again. Or maybe we could make it. Yeah, never mind. Okay, let's try this again.
Get to the bottom of this slide in less than the set time, and I'll reward you.
She said bottom, but I think she means the top. Oh. We might still be able to make it. And we made it.
Wow, faster than expected. Here's your reward. Are you up for another challenge?
I think we've jumped through enough hoops for you, Mindy.
Aye, aye.
Then how about jumping through rings instead?
All right!
That's a weird glitch. Her voice clip isn't playing. Weird. Anyway, it's time for the ring challenge. Some of these rings are actually moving. Whoa, didn't see that there. Oops. Yep, I did not see that one there. Well, at least we know that's there now. Almost there. And that's it.
I guess practice makes perfect. You've earned this. Come to prove you're a manly man? If not, we're gonna get sand kicked in our face at the beach.
Towels shoved in our mouths.
Yeah. Well, don't worry. If you beat the manly time down the slide, you'll be the manliest man on the beach. Except for...
I think we know who she's talking about with the dolphin noise. Whoa. Wasn't expecting that. I guess we'll have to start over now. I guess the Cyclops actually got us that time. Whoops. Okay, we'll just try that again.
Get down the slide in less than a manly time, and you'll be rewarded.
Ugh. That didn't happen to us before in the regular time challenge. Alright. We just have to jump to, like, the right of his hand, I think. Okay. Oops. Okay, not that far to the right. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was gonna restart. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
There we go. I think we're doing pretty good here. About 30 seconds. Oh, so close. If we could just shave a few seconds off of that. Oops. Okay, let's do this. Ah, there we go. Oops. Or maybe not. Okay, let's try this again. Gotta aim our jumps just right. Oh, so close. Okay, here we go. Oh, so close. Alright, let's try this one more time. Okay, I'm not even sure how that just happened. Anyway, I'll try this once again. Okay, I think we're doing pretty good here. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. All right, here we go again. I think this is it. We just have to time all our jumps correctly and just cut corners wherever possible. Okay, any time now. Uh-oh. Looks like it's the eternal loading glitch again. We'll just give it a couple more seconds. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. Oh well. Guess we'll just restart. We just gotta cut as many corners as we can.
Come to prove you're a manly man? If not, we're gonna get sand kicked in our face at the beach.
Towels shut in our mouths.
Again.
If you beat the manly time down the slide, you'll be the manliest man on the beach. Except for...
Well, that worked. Or as SpongeBob would say, well, that was different. I was trying to, like, get onto that light from the blue wire. Yeah, we're not gonna make it anyway. Alright, there must be some shortcut that we're not getting. Maybe if we... Oh, I get it. Trying to make that other... Make that second jump, like we were trying to do past the Cyclops, that just takes us to where we would have gone anyway. Of course. So all we have to do is... Oops, not that. Hang on a second.
Get down.
All we have to do is this. Yeah, now we're rolling. Well, that was different. Yeah, here we go. Okay, looks like we're good. Goodbye, Shell City.
Congratulations! Here's your reward.
Alright, well, that concludes Googly Eyes and Smelly Knickknacks. Next up, Dennis Strikes Back.
Unidentified object off behind quarters!
Bigger boot? But how?
Did you miss me?
Alright, so we'll end on another cliffhanger here. And that'll conclude this episode. So thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned. Thanks for watching. And this is Stuart at 10,001, signing off.